Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome to the fourth episode of My Road, the World Orienteering Championships. And today, we are doing the episode of the last actual race in Finland. Extra long jumps. And it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be insane. This video is going to comprise of some of my trainings. Halikko viesti, which is the biggest relay in Finland, where there are 15 people in one team. So today, I'll be doing a 5x6 minute run on a treadmill, like threshold pace, like 3:30. That's about it. Let's go downstairs. Let's do some sweating and we'll see. Vesiin, kun ei tiedä mitä tahtoo tai etsiin. Kaikki kortit haluu kattoo kai ensin. Silloin kun sattuu se kohdalle, just kun huippuunsa saatiin tempo. Kulkuri poikaa se kuumottaa ja joka kulmalla vaani lempo. Enämä onnelliset päivät saa päättyä koskaan. Enämä onnelliset päivät. Alright, so it's already the first set done and I'm feeling great. I'm feeling good and I'm doing a 2 minute rest between. As you can see, my boy is just running on 1 kilometer per hour, just so the stats don't reset while I take rest. Parhaan pään pitää uskaltaa ja pitää riskeeraa, huolimatta mitä siitä seuraa. Ja sen kerran kun se ei sit mee pieleen, moni hyvä mies on jäänyt sille tielle. Jos ei sen anna viedäkään, ei ehkä oikeesta onnesta tiedäkään. Ei raikuli poikaa voi rauhoittaa, se pitää itse katkaista se lento. Ja ratkaista kumpaa se tarkoittaa.
Ja tulleet tosta niinku niin kumparin yrittäjä niin minimoinetkauspolkojen käytön ihan täysin.
So we're currently going through the orienteering that I did on like 2 days ago. My conclusion is that I need to go more by the roads. Because I'm always going straight. Like, I don't know why I had this feeling, this urge just to go straight. But I guess I will use roads much more because they're useful.
Was it good to run here through the green?
Yeah, I think it was all right.
Okay.
I saw the kumpari to my right. And
this one?
Yep. And then I went over the tracks and saw the yellow, the kaltainen and the area. Yep.
Nice. That was really good. I would have personally not gone through the green. I would have been a lot more skeptic about it. But it seems it was quite good.
So basically, I don't know why I didn't learn this last year, but I really need this for the analysis, and that's why I'm learning the symbols. So aita, what is aita? Which one is aita? Aita is the sat, because aita is dzīvotur. That's how I remember that. Look at my drip. Like, I love this combination. The green sweatband with the green shirt. So good. Anyways, I am planning to go on a long run now. I don't know if I'll go for like 15 kilometers or half marathon, because this is my last long run before the extra long. And I mean, I don't know how I feel. Like, I feel okay, but I might not feel good for the Halikko viesti. We'll see. Here we go. I am the last runner for Tampere appearing tattoo, so I must get my shit together and run as best and as fast as I can. So the first couple controls were real easy, but I did make a little mistake to the fifth when I ran a little to the right, but I noticed it quite quickly, so no harm done. To the seventh though, I had a wrong direction, and when I came out of the road I was like, oh my god, what has happened? But yeah. Then the same thing happened with 8, when I was so confused and I ran around the cliff. The terrain was just fabulous, I enjoyed every cliff, every mountain. My speed wasn't that high, but I still made a lot of mistakes, which I'm not proud about, but I was still happy. I was still very happy I didn't make any huge mistakes, you know. Starting from bottom now here, Like, I stopped where I had to. I stopped when I didn't know what to do. Getting new shoes, because mine are dead.
Alright, so I'm going to take these. Syyttömänä syntymään sattui hän tämän maahan pohjoiseen ja kylmään, jossa jo esi-isät juovuksissa totta kai hakkasivat vaimot lapset, jos ne kiinni sai.
It's time to prepare for the ultralong champs. So for the past week, I've been eating just pasta and white bread, and I'm not even mad, because that was the best diet I've ever had. Let's do this. They jealous, they envious of me. I'm rich as fuck, I'm popping, got it popping off a beat. I'm fucking on that bitches, they paying out here for free. I'm styling with no stylist, they clean, I got OCD. You niggas soft when you follow, you niggas sheep. Hit a buff nigga with hollows and make them weep. Yeah, that red and blue shit cool, but I want that green. Ooh, that wire just hit, I feel relief. Woo. I fly private, it's lit, it's a field trip. Buy bags, my type of bags, they be meal ticks. I could fuck up a check, nigga, I got it still rich. I came straight from the bottom to the top, that's a hill flip. They ain't talking that close. I swear to God, in my entire Orienteering life, I've never had a forking in the extra long, so I was so confident going to the first, but there were a lot of people who went to the other control, so that is how I got lost from the group, and I had to fight alone. I literally ran all of the course alone, and that was really tough for me, because as you can see, I made a lot of imperfections near the control, and I think if I would have ran with a team, with like one or two other guys, like, we would have found the controls immediately. This must have been my hardest, most difficult run of the entire year, because already at the 15th control, I was dead-ass tired, like, I wanted to stop. And that is why I made a stupid mistake to the 19th, I just didn't filter anything. And then the long leg, like, you could have gone to the right by the road, I went by the left side. It is a little more straight, and I think it's a good choice, because you still have some road section in between, and this butterfly was quite okay, except for the 21st. And then I made the biggest mistake of the entire run, which is like 6-7 minutes in time. I was running with this one guy and he just disappeared. So I went out this one marsh and I misunderstood it as this marsh. So I wanted to go to the control, so I went there and yeah, that was not the right marsh. So by now I had run like 19 kilometers, I think, and I exchanged the map for another loop of Orienteering. And this was actually quite tough. It was very detailed with the marshes and the hills, and I managed to compose myself, except for the first one. And that's it. After 2 hours and 41 minutes of pure pain, I ran into the finish line as the 14th, which is quite sad, because last year I was 9th. Anyways, at least I finished, not like those 10. That's about it.